have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
Afadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring. Mordor, the orcs obey power, nothing more. Dwarves and men do likewise, even if they tell themselves it's a matter of honor, vengeance. This warchief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Somebody's sneaking around!
Attack!
which I've never been entirely clear on what that is, but I'm pretty sure it applies.
Go.
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orbs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
Now, why would a Gondorian come here and try to murder all of the orcs? Maybe you have a problem with one orc. Maybe 100. But all of us? Maybe the problem is with you. Yeah!